Let's get into some consumer news this morning at 4:47. Right now, a crackdown measure from Schnucks to curb theft from its liquor aisle. Some of the alcohol brands targeted by thieves are now locked up in a glass cabinet. Customers can access that alcohol via a code that'll be texted to their phone. This anti-theft technology is being utilized in about 40 stores.